Once greeting to all present here. It's my great pleasure to introduce myself. My name is Aman and I read in 9th standard in Lord Krishna Public School. Today's my topic is impact of gadgets on teenagers. We are the student of 21st century. We all live in a modern generation and this generation is very advanced. Every child and youngster also like to use devices like laptop, cell phone, etc. But can you think ever that it also causes many diseases in our mind and also affect our concentration of our mind? We need to stop this for our better future. It is not good for our child and also for youngster. But scientists try to make many new gadgets for our easy routine. But then also, it's our duty to save our environment and our future also. It caused many disasters and many natural and unnatural also. And we need to try from our side best to make a good future for our planet. It's the only planet where is life possible, and humans are one of the species who can save this. And they not try to save our Earth. And it's time to prevent it for our best future. Impact of gadgets is a main reason which involves to make our best future. Thank you. Have a nice day.